ivy-covered silo and a broke-down old barn. A field that hadn't seen a plow in years. Not the sort of thing you'd see from Grantwood or Kincaid. No, a print you wouldn't buy were it for sale. Framed in rusted wire and rotted split rail. Behind the barn sits a 46 John Deere, and the clutch no one ever did replace. The moss covering the tires, the only green that's left to see. Not quite an artist's Midwest fairy tale. Framed in rusted wire and rotted split rail. The fine macadam driveway leading to the house. Pop old now and mostly overgrown. The pines that once lined it have all been choked out by the creeping vines of mold of Florida rose. Old and tired, the windows dark and cracked, the porch swing hanging by a single chain. No smoke from the chimney, no warm inviting glow, not a work you'd hold a party to unveil. Framed in rusted wire and rotted split rail. Covered silo and a broke down old barn, a field that hadn't seen a plow in years. Not the sort of thing you'd see from Grantwood or Kincaid. No, a print you wouldn't buy were it for sale. Framed in rusted wire and rotted split rail. Framed in rusted wire and rotted split rail.